Hey guys, so right now it's 3 a.m. We just picked up Ella and we're gonna go to the airport now. See you there.
It's 4:30. Oh my god,
oh my god.
And they're just watching me.
So we just boarded.
And
we all got seats together, even though we all boarded at different times.
Will you keep me where the light is?
It's very bright outside.
Keep me where the light is.
They're sleeping.
Will you keep me where the light is? Keep me where the
light is. Gentlemen, we have this flight crew in Southwest. Welcome back to Orlando.
Guys, this is my first time in Florida. This is not her first time in Florida. This is not Lizzie's first time in Florida either.
Hi.
Keep me where the light is. Keep me where the light is. Keep me where the light is. Keep me where the light.
So right now we are headed to Disney Springs so we can grab lunch. And then afterwards, we're gonna go to the pool. Look how pretty. All right, guys, we have chosen a place to eat. This is where we're eating at. Right now, we're in the Rainforest Cafe shop, and I got a little penny. It says Orlando and Rainforest Cafe. So we did the photo booth, and these are our photos. Hey guys, so we're tanning now. Are you guys going to go in the pool?
Yeah.
Sounds good. Right. Abby and I will be here tanning, and hopefully we get tan. So we just took some photos, and right now they are going to their rooms and maybe coming back, and Abby and I are just
coming back.
We're gonna stay.
Dumb.
Hey guys, so it's Abby and Melissa here, and we're rooming with Ella and Amara, but they're not here right now, but we just got our room, so I'm gonna do a quick room tour. Okay, cool. Okay, so this is our hallway. We're on the 7th floor, and then this is our room. All right, so to the left, we have the nice bathroom area. We're in our swimsuits.
Yeah.
And then we have a nice little mirror and sink right here. And then, oh, more mirrors into a nice closet. Cool. And then if you keep walking in, we have our beds, a nice TV, another mirror. There are a lot of mirrors. And then we have our view.
Oh, the echo ball.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, that's really pretty. So this is our view. It's really nice, actually. And that's it.
Yeah, they're literally having a prom right now, and people are walking with dresses, and they look so good.
But there's just a lot happening. And then Cheer World is also happening, so there's just a lot going on. And there are some people taking prom photos right there.
Guys, so right now, it's almost 6, and we're getting ready for opening ceremony, kind of. But we picked up all of our stuff that we need, so I'm just gonna show it.
So we have our bag, which is upside down, but that's what it says. And then we have our booklet, and then we have our name tags, and then shirts. What does this do? It like glows or how does this work? Oh, it does that. And then we got our bucket hats, and then this is my badge. And I already put this pin on it. If you didn't know, we trade pins at opening ceremonies with the other states and other countries. So this is Illinois. It's not the most cute one, but I mean,
in other words, it's ugly.
Yeah, it's not the cutest. And then we also got sunglasses, but our shirts this year are really cute. They look like this. And at least we got hats this year. We got a bucket hat because last year we didn't even get hats. And that's it. Lizzie's gonna tell you a story time, which I'm not really involved in because I'm not getting food, but it's really bad.
Yeah, we're really mad right now because we ordered pizza from Domino's, right? And our driver, Daniel, here, he left an hour ago from this Domino's that is 1 mile away, and he is not here.
Okay, so we called Domino's at 4:45 to get the pizza. They said it would be about 25 minutes, and then we called again at like 5:30 saying it's still not here, where's pizza? And they said it would be there soon, and then we called again at 5:50, and they said it would be there soon, and it was still not there. And then we called about 5 minutes ago at 6:20, and they're like, yeah, so the wrong number was put into the system. So we called the number and they didn't pick up, so now we're back at our restaurant. So then I asked to speak to the manager, and
Wow. Manager card.
And then now they're discounting our pizza and it will still be about 20 to 25.
Good.
Yes,
I'm the so lady was cute. Being so mean on the phone. So she's like, we called Daniel and he's not answering. I'm like, is that not my fault? Give me my pizza. So we just called the Domino's for the fourth time. And they're like, the driver has been in the lobby for 15 minutes. I'm like, I'm in the lobby, he's not here. And so apparently the wrong address was given. There are two Hilton Buena Vistas in Orlando. So the driver has been standing in the other one and I've been standing in this one, and we still don't have our pizza and we have to be ready in about 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. So the driver is on his way over here now.
Hi, Melissa's vlog, it's Emily. Obviously, as you probably know, we've had this huge pizza scandal, but also to add on to that, my hotel room smells like someone used poison to kill another human and cover up the evidence, and can't wait to sleep in a place probably with a ghost. Goodbye.
So,
hi, Winston.
They got the pizza.
You should have just given him a 5.
Honestly.
Arvin.
I'll send that picture.
Any other questions?
Vibranium.
Alright, let's go. Downstairs.
Alright, we're going to opening ceremony and we're gonna go trade pins and try to meet new people from new states and new countries. And we're really gonna pack in this later.
Well, what are you doing?
Where you're from?
Marshfield from Massachusetts.
Oh wait, that was a video? Sean.
Sean, are you
Sean?
You have a nice
place. We're from Illinois and Melissa sucks.
My name's Abby from Illinois deca. Thank you for watching this video.
My name is Vinny Damo. And you're watching. CNN.
Hold on, restart. My name is Arvin, and welcome to Disney Channel.
Hi, my name is Lizzie. And I'm going to start over. Where am I from?
My name is Lizzie, and deca is my life.
My name is Emily, I'm from Massachusetts, deca, and you're watching Disney Channel.
My name is Melissa, and Vinny sucks.
Wow.
My name is
Ella Marie.
Do it.
I'm Sean. And Melissa.
And you're watching Disney Channel.
My name is Irene Lignakis, and my mom yelled at me for not going to church tonight.
That was the worst
trade.
Hi, my name is Ella.
And
I'm from Illinois.
And
my
mom
yelled
at me for not going to church
tonight. Just like say hi to Anna.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi,
Anna.
Hi, guys. Where are you guys from?
Canada.
Okay guys, so we're in the convention room and it's very dark and here is Ella and
there's no
we
reception.
Cannot see.
I can't even hear.
Okay, well the thing is
we traded pins.
And I didn't trade any.
Okay, well
he can't talk to other people.
We're in competition and hand out a whole lot of
Virginia. 3, 2, 1, Melissa sucks.
So we get to watch Blue Man Group in the opening ceremony, except we're on the other side of the stage, which means we don't actually get to watch them.
We get to watch their backs.
You're being pushed right now.
Yeah, it's really cramped here.
We need to stop letting these people get past us.
We're trying to get on the bus, and there's just so many people.
Okay, so we're finally on the bus. Ella is in front of us, but basically there were like barriers, and they closed off barriers, and we couldn't figure out how to get on the bus because there was only one opening.
For how long?
Literally 40 minutes. But we're finally on the bus, but a bunch of people from our chapter still aren't even on the bus.
And curfew's in 20 minutes.
Yeah, curfew's literally in 20 minutes. So some people are not gonna make it back.
So we realized that
we're back at the hotel now.
We were stuck
in an elevator for approximately 2 seconds and heading to a new elevator because that elevator got us stuck.
Okay, so we've been back in the hotel for approximately like 30 minutes maybe. But we're just gonna show you our pins from the night.
One. We're gonna get ready for bed, and then tomorrow we have to do our briefing, and then we're going to Disney. So see you tomorrow.
Abracadabra, this shit is magic. Hey. Hoping you live in life, and I'm hoping you live in lavish. I hope you do it with passion. I hope you do it with love now. Start from the bottom, now we above. Now we